So I just finished unboxing. As you can see, we have all of the curved pieces for the top and the bottom over here, the curtain that will go around, and also the rings are also provided. There is a bar also in that packaging that'll go across, and that'll be the rack where you'll actually put the clothes when they're up. These four with the fluted ends will actually go into all of those spots on the curved pieces. And then we have the base bar. This is the bar that goes across and will hold the clothing. And then these are the upper portions, the ones with the holes with the ends that will actually have these screwed pieces. These screws will go through these holes on the non-fluted bars. So I'm going to really quickly assemble this. It also comes with all of the hardware needed, including this handy dandy little wrench. And that will be everything we need to assemble. I'm going to do a quick hyperlapse of the assembly, and then we'll talk a little bit about this awesome pop-up dressing room. Is this the pop-up dressing stall of my dreams? Yes, it is. I'm a theater teacher. We travel to different theater competitions, as well as we are actually renting our space while a new theater is being constructed this year. So I need something that can travel with me that allows my students a private area to change, something discreet. This is high quality, very sturdy. It's also very aesthetically pleasing. I highly recommend this. I think it would be great if you were traveling for different craft fairs, or you were establishing a pop-up boutique. This is a really seamless option. I actually separate this into two separate pieces, the top from the bottom, and put all the hardware back into the original packaging. And then I throw it in the back of my SUV. It takes me about 5 minutes to set up when we change venues. So that makes it a really seamless option if you're looking to travel with a pop-up dressing stall. If you wanted just a really nice option for your boutique or your bridal store, or you name it, anytime you need a really great, easily assembled and really aesthetically pleasing dressings booth, this is a great option. Like I said, it comes with all of the hardware, this beautiful curtain that is so soft to the touch, the gold bars, and I just love visually the effect that it creates. It also comes with this hanger in the back that actually will act as your clothing rack. And then all of the hooks, all of the tools that you need to assemble from out of the box to fully assembled the very first time. It probably took me about 25 to 35 minutes to assemble, but once I knew what I was doing, it is a snap. Like I said, I can get this together in under 15 minutes flat, making this a joy to work with. If you are looking for a seamless pop-up dressing stall, this is the one that you are going to want to go with. Throw it in your cart and make a really great sound purchase. I think that this is going to absolutely revolutionize the way I travel with my theater kids, and I cannot more highly recommend this dressing stall option.